I think it's a really good project from the EHF, and I wish I was 17 years old now, because then I could have so much more possibilities to become an even better handball player. Yeah, I think the female handball has really come up, and not maybe at the level as men's handball, but we have a lot of attention, and I think that the handball is a sport that is much better than other sports.
It was a very interesting project, and that transmitted a very important message for me. And I think it's important to train young talent to maybe a future in as professional handball player. And I'm very happy to be a part of this project, and I hope to grow more and more from today. And yeah.
I think this project is very important for all of us to improve our handball skills and to grow up as person and as players.